Under Mayor Sadiq has been criticised for failing to tackle this mounting epidemic, and he joins us now. Thank you very much indeed.
Good to be here. Thank you
for coming in. 3 years of London Mayor, 1 year to go. How do you think you've done?
Well, look, it is a privilege being the Mayor of this great city. As Holly said, I think the world's greatest city. This city gave my family and me the chance to fulfil our potential. One of the things I've tried to do is to help Londoners fulfil their potential from fixing the crisis in London, which is causing huge problems for young people in particular, with developing lungs, adults with a whole host of health issues from asthma to dementia to cancer, to making public transport affordable, freezing our fares, the night hopper, the night tube, the bus hopper, which means you can use the bus for an hour as many times as you like.
So those are all good things, there's no doubt about that. However, because of the statistics, you can't get away from the volume of mild climate offences has increased by 33% since the year ending March 2011. These figures do not include knife possession, which is also rising amid warnings. Children as young as nine are carrying weapons. How has this been allowed to happen?
Well,